structure is unstable. It would be unwise for us to go in. Scruffy's scan confirmed that it won't support all our weight. According to my calculations, the most efficient combination would be you, Marjorie, and Casimir. The rest of us can wait out here.
Did she just call us fat, Bram?
Yep, she sure did.
Facts are facts. The three of us together weigh as much as 19 Casimirs.
Great. I'm a unit of measurement. Lead on, boss. Kaz and
I could outrun a centaur.
We'll holler for the rest of you if we need something smashed. Hold on. I'll cast... Wait. Something's wrong.
What's the matter, dog?
I can't form a portal. Something here is blocking me.
I've collected some of the Zephyr crystals.
Hey, smash that inkwell so we can catch up.
Intruders, this area falls under Inquest jurisdiction. You are trespassing. Ergo, be gone, or we'll have no choice but to oust you.
Look, we're just trying to help these poor crash victims and find out what happened. Do you know anything about the crash?
All we know is that whatever lands in our territory is ours to salvage. Let us show you just how
I could outrun a centaur.
We are about this.
Guess we showed them. Still think I'm not ready for battle?
Listen, I'm sorry about how I've been acting. I just can't stand the thought of you getting hurt again. That scared the fluff out of me.
I know, honey. I felt the same way about you. But you convinced me that you can handle yourself. Now let me convince you.
All right. You could clear that gap with a lightning tether. Try this crystal. Something's actively blocking my magic. Please keep an eye out for anything unusual. Interfering with my spell. Now that it's out of commission, I should be able to conjure a short-range portal.
You pull.
This one's alive, but hurt badly.
You're going to be okay. My friends and I will get you out of here.
Forget about me. The Master of Peace is in danger. Someone has to go find him and protect him.
The Master of Peace? Your leader? Where is he? Why is he in danger?
I don't know why, but the Silvari is trying to kill him. Please.
Hey. Hey, stay with me. Oh, damn. She's dead.
Hello. I hate to speak ill of the dead.
I could outrun a centaur.
That was lying.
About what?
Don't get me wrong. She was very afraid for the Master of Peace, but when she said she didn't know why he was in danger, I could tell. She wasn't lying.
Why would she lie? Are you sure?
Absolutely. It was in her posture and in her eyes. She didn't give us the whole truth.
I could outrun a centaur.
Let's press on and see if we can find any more answers.
Pain for pain!
I think you could make that jump with a wind crystal. Here, try this one.
I could outrun a centaur.
All these dead. They're breaking my heart.
A friend pointed out to me that these people weren't killed.
They'll have to hit much harder.
They were dead beforehand.
What?
Murder.
I could outrun a centaur.
Hey, you guys, look over here.
Weird. Some of this wreckage isn't fresh. These burn marks are old. It's as if they'd been attacked before the crash.
I could outrun a centaur.
Join me.
I could outrun a centaur. They'll have to hit much harder. I could outrun a centaur. Pain for pain! Time to do some real damage.
That's how you want to play it.
Replenishing.
Soundless.
Jory, you sound downright excited.
They'll have to hit
Pickens,
much harder.
My dear. Of course I'm excited.
Jory?
Yes, dear?
I was hoping we'd have a break from the death and destruction once Scarlet was gone.
Unfortunately, I believe Scarlet was just the tip of a very large, very deep iceberg. Hey, Sherlock.